some of these judges might forget to eat my jabbing. We don't want that, alright?
This is our power round now, brother. This is our power round, Metro. This is our
power round. Looking at the power round, Terry Devlin and Jay Bryce. As we take a look at some of the highlights from round number two, and that caught the attention of David Alua.
Lovely.
That over the top. Ooh. Good power, good precision.
Yeah, I thought he might have just edged that round, Joe Bryce. It's very even this fight. Depends how the judges see.
Round number three coming your way. 4 3-minute rounds in bout number three of seven. On the undercard of Sunnyville Williams and Scott Lewis a little bit later on. Some rugby league stars here in attendance to take a good look at the former rugby league star in Sunnyville Williams.
Oh,
look at this from Bryce.
Big shot from Bryce. Big ramming big opening from Bryce here.
They said it was the power round. Terry Devlin is trying to hit in the break, and that is exactly what Jay Bryce is producing.
Relentless pressure and hooked with both hands. Got Alua under a lot of pressure, but I tell you, he's a class fighter, David Alua. Don't worry about that. But Jay Bryce is showing what he's made of here. Well and truly a big, big opening. Alua fighting back well now.
Is there a chance he may well have punched himself out in the opening 30 seconds of the round?
Quality there. Quality 4 rounds is between two. Very good fighting. Vicious rip again from Alua. Lovely left hook.
Yeah, nice.
He's hurt, Andy.
Two big boys, two tough boys in centering. They are just having a crack.
What a war this is. Jay Bryce wobbled there and he just launched himself back in.
Attacks the body, changing levels and doing so very quickly.
Tell you what a tough professional debut for David Alua.
Matchmaker Georgie Reno's done him no favours. He fights back against Jay Bryce, who is in all sorts of trouble.
What a war this is. 1:13 to go. We've got plenty of time. Jay Bryce in a lot of trouble, I think. He's hurt.
Oh, he got him. Jay Bryce surely not enough
to win. What a fight.
4, 6.
David Alua's gone.
8.
Tired.
9.
It's over.
10. It is over. David Alua, victorious.
Wow.
In sensational style.
David Alua's exhausted himself at the end, Andy. What a war.
They have taken all sorts of punishment, Dave Alua and Jay Bryce.
Ooh.
And in the end, it was Alua. Yeah, KO round number three in a war.
Wow.
Early contender for fight of the night.
Oh, without doubt. What a tough day, pro debut for Dave Alua. What medal he showed, Andy.
Look at this from Alua. Had Bryce in all sorts. Keeping in mind, Bryce started the round with the intention of finishing it himself early.
He did.
But the three-punch combination that finished Jay Bryce's night was exceptional from David Alua.
33 punches, I reckon. Hey, look at that. Bang, those three.
Perfect. Jay Bryce, we said earlier, travelled to the Gold Coast via Kalgoorlie, originally from Wellington. He's not sure exactly what city he's in at the moment. But Anthony Mundine's all smiles. So too, Tony Ingers, their man, on debut, gets his...